Android 2.0 provides new APIs and technologies for developers. This platform release includes new capabilities in accounts management, contacts, and sync. There is now an Account Manager API that enables a developer to store centrally account credential info on the device. The contacts application supports syncing and aggregating contacts data from multiple accounts. And the Sync Adapters API provides full two-way contact sync to any backend. Quick Contact provides users a fast, easy way to communicate with others. Selecting the picture frame shows all communication methods available. And selecting an icon, here, Gmail, lets users start communicating right away. But this feature is available in not just contacts. Note how it's here in the messaging application. The Quick Contacts API lets developers build this feature into any app. Android 2.0 includes the Bluetooth API that lets apps turn on a device's Bluetooth, discover and connect to nearby devices, and send and receive data. Here is a demo game that takes advantage of the API's capabilities. The Bluetooth API now enables apps to integrate easily features such as peer-to-peer communication and proximity-based social interactions. The platform began supporting devices with different screen sizes starting with Android 1.6. In this example, the Places Directory app renders correctly on three different screens with a single version of the application. Using the Android UI Toolkit, developers can easily build a single binary to support devices with various screen sizes and resolutions. To learn more about the Android 2.0 release, visit developer.android.com.